Frances Suavillo.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
From humble beginnings in Tondo, Manila, Frances Suavillo moved to California 9 years ago. After excelling in and out of the classroom, she's now heading to the boardroom. The Carson High School senior is now the newly sworn-in Los Angeles Unified School District Student Board member, representing some 700,000 students in America's second-largest school district. In the program's five-year history, the aspiring diplomat is the second female and the first Asian-American chosen for this post.
It's a lot of work and it's a lot of commitment, and you have to be able to put aside your own opinions and listen to the students, those are the people that you represent. You're not representing yourself, you're representing over 700,000 students of the district. And you have to be able to communicate what their needs are, what they feel like is important to them, not just what you feel is important for you.
Perfecting her English and speaking skills as a middle school student, she rose to become a 4.3 GPA high honor student at Carson High. She also formed a club to help homeless residents in LA County while volunteering for various charities. Her parents work in the hospice industry, and Frances believes that education can be the key to achieving dreams.
I grew up with a role model, my great-great-aunt. She basically raised like 3 generations of my family, and she's a firm believer in education. She was a teacher herself, so I grew up around the idea that education is powerful, and it's the one thing that can get you out of poverty and out of dark times in your life. And I saw those situations in the Philippines growing up and watching people have to go through, you know how it is back home, having to go through fighting just to go to school, even public school. I've always had this idea that if I just keep my head in my books and I pursue education as my number one goal, I'll be able to achieve a lot more.
Last summer, she did a summer program at one of her dream colleges, Harvard University, but is now eyeing other Ivy League schools.
I studied economics, and it was eye-opening because I realized that the academics is important in college, but it's also the environment around it. And I just felt like Harvard wasn't the perfect place for me. Now I'm looking into Yale because I got to visit Yale when I was in the East Coast as well. Yale, UCLA is also a great top choice for mine, and Brown University.
And as she begins her watch representing her fellow LAUSD students, she'll be sending out her college applications, excited to see where her commitment to education and serving others will lead next. Steve Angeles, ABS-CBN News, Los Angeles.